Even today, when I was in Old Trafford, I was with Patrice Evra, it was Usain Bolt, it was Sir Alex Ferguson. And Alex Ferguson asked me about wine. but for him, it's good. You know, I don't judge him, you know. But how I have to explain him, there is two things. You can be straight and say, no, 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 I'm Muslim, I never drink. But other things, I told him, this is not good because if I drink, I can smash all of you guys. This is not good idea for you.
You and said that to Alex Ferguson today?
Yeah, a couple hours ago. you know, it's like being Muslim, it's not easy, but same time, you don't have to make this tough. You know, just be a good person and show them you are Muslim, and that's it. And I think Usain Bolt and Patrice Evra, they understand. But said Alex Ferguson understand because, and he don't want I smash everybody too. And he say, okay, don't drink wine.
He ni TV Iman Tanzania.
Elimu bila mipaka.